safe building and debated greatly. The university is informally called as Uni Pakistan, with students representation through quota system on merit from all over the country.
The faculty of social sciences is one of the biggest faculty, having 10 departments and 5 affiliated centers. Initially, the idea was that these should be centers of excellence, but later on, they were developed as full-fledged departments. Recently, undergraduate program